Alright, so here we are with day two. Today I'm going to try to bring my fanny pack in. And we'll see what he thinks about maybe having a treat. That was good. I have a feeling once this boy understands that I actually just want to love him, things are going to go much smoother.
That was like the closest I've ever gotten to him, so that was cool.
Yeah. Yeah, you're so cute. Alright, we got a lot of work to do.
Good boy.
He's just the cutest thing ever.
He wants it. Good boy.
pretending to pet his whole body, which really scared him yesterday, but today doesn't scare him as much. Good boy. I'm gonna give him a big release on that, because that was really good. Sticking and chewing now. Good boy. Alright, we'll go the other way. Much more relaxed. Try to touch more. Good boy, you. Thank you.
treat. Now the training should go much faster. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I just love him. He's just so cute. Good boy. He's more scared of the stick than he is of my hand, actually. But I don't want to get that close yet, so we're going to work with the stick. Over the sphere of scary things going on the space. This is kind of a little bit the beginning of the positive reinforcement training, because basically I want him to now target something and then get a reward for it. So basically what I'm doing is having him target this stick, this end of the stick, and then giving him a treat. So that's gonna look like this in practice. We're gonna put this out, and then when he comes towards it, we're gonna make the noise and we're gonna treat as fast as we can. Get it? Good boy. So then he understands that targeting this instead of being scared of it is how he gets the treat. We'll put it out, and then when he touches it, we'll click and treat. In between, I'm using negative reinforcement, which is basically putting it on him until he relaxes and then taking it off. He's just the cutest boy ever. You're just the cutest thing. So we'll do negative reinforcement. We'll just kind of reach up, fake pet him, until he can handle it for a minute, handle it, relax, and let him have that release as his reward. Do it one more time. So this is just negative reinforcement here, basically forcing him to deal with it, and then around. Make sure he's still good. Sure, I Mustang says he begs for treats. That's not gonna get you treats, sir. Only being touched, though. So basically, his reward for being touched is getting a treat.
Good boy.
good.